What is a vector?
Well, a vector is, we can think of as an arrow where one point is the tail, where we start, and it shoots off in a direction, and the point at the tip of the arrow is the head or the ending point of this vector. And a vector has both length, which we often call magnitude. And it also has direction. So it has direction, it's pointing in a direction. We can label this vector either by, let's call this Q and this end P. This is either the vector QP. We can also call this vector U with an arrow. Or in type, you'll often see it as a bolded U.